Lindsay, are you ready?
Jack, I was born ready. 1989, September 6th. Oh, damn. 6:30 in the morning after my mother was in 12 hours of labor.
We're back in Stoneblock after, after Matt broke everything last time. So,
yeah, so we found out it was Matt. It was Pet Rock.
So Rockbert destroyed our server.
Well, you shouldn't have destroyed Rockbert. We wouldn't be in this situation, now, would we?
Is that how that works?
Who destroyed Rockbert? I didn't destroy Rockbert.
It could have been a number of people. Who's to say who? It could have been anybody.
It's true. Who's to say?
We'll never know.
I'm just going to go ahead and say, go out on a limb and just put that under Gavin's name, right?
Yeah.
You know,
that pencil that in under Gav.
Sarah, what do you have to say about that?
Ooh.
God damn it, Trevor.
Thanks, Sarah.
Trevor has a new toy he's been playing with.
Yeah, he does.
I mean, Michael does too, but he's just used it for other people.
Evil.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, I've had the Go XLR for a minute now. I just keep threatening Sarah with like soundbiting her own voice.
Hey, Lindsay.
And then today she said, "You keep saying it and you're not doing it." So then I did it.
Did someone just take a bunch of Nether Stars out of here?
Probably.
No.
There's only 29 left in here. I just took one.
It could have been that guy.
No.
Do they take shit, Matt?
No, they don't. I don't think so.
How does one acquire a pile of neutrons? That's not how that works. That's not how any of this works.
Oh, you know what, Jack? Hang on. I've got a lot extra that I don't need. Sorry.
That's okay.
It's important for me to know this. Did you kill all of them?
Oh, shit, no. Oh, you know what? Since we had the server restart, I wonder if maybe a bunch of them got wiped.
I thought about that, but they definitely existed.
Hey, Jack.
Yes, Lindsay.
I'm looking at your clay roost right now, and it looks like it's not making the clay.
So, So one thing I did to sort of repair what happened is behind all of these chickens now.
Is there a catch?
There is a big ass row of drawers.
Thank you.
Where they store.
What's an ass row?
They store 1,024 stacks of each of them. So basically, we have crazy amounts of stuff.
Nice. I know. I've been sucking it dry from certain things.
Until the drawers completely fill, you won't see any in the front. So the idea is, I've literally had it running for 3 days, and it still hasn't filled up the drawer yet. So
damn.
As soon as those are full, then you'll be able to see it in the
Jack,
back.
Come look at my machine.
Where are you at, Jeremy?
Over by the crafting tables, because I don't really build any new areas. I just sort of go right in the center of everything.
Yeah. Hey, Jeremy.
Okay,
these are neutron collectors.
These are the neutron collectors, so I've got 7 of them going, all feeding into hoppers down to that chest below.
Okay.
They take quite a long time to get pile of neutrons. Now, once you get 9 of those, you can put those together into a neutron nugget. Then once you get 9 of those, you can put them together into a neutron ingot.
Look at this mess of shit. Jeremy, look into something called, I think it's called Watch of Flowing Time or Acceleration Wand.
I think I was just reading about that, and I don't know if it works on neutron collectors. I think it might only work for plants.
Okay. Well, I know it works for chickens, too. A lot of people are telling me I should use it on chickens.
Isn't that what they had in Clockstoppers?
Matt, I'm glad you mentioned Clockstoppers.
I'm not.
Yeah, I mean, that's straight up what it was, right? They just moved super fast, and that's why it seemed like time was
Eventually, they double-clocked, and then, they were
hyper time.
Yeah, and they could phase through
go
things.
Go through stuff.
Yeah.
They had the one scientist who was stuck in the room.
That's essentially what the Flash did, right?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, Jeremy?
Nothing. I'm just,
In your little island with your pig. Alfredo came to like fight for you. He's like, "What's up? Are you messing with Jeremy? I'm here."
What is Alfredo? I love seeing the pig looking down at the thing.
He's crafting. He's learning.
What's wrong?
It's the most advanced pig in the planet.
I feel lost without Rockbert, and I can't bring him back, and I can't do magic anymore because I'm bad at it.
Why are you bad at magic, man?
Because every time I try to fuck up the area, nothing happens.
It's true.
Why do you try to fuck up the area?
Waiting for the flux to happen.
Because we need to fuck up the area. That's the next thing. Scooter, don't step on the mixer. Stop, stop, stop.
Scooter, step on it. Step on it, Scooter.
Smash it. It'll be fun.
No.
We'll be fun.
Noise.
Do it, Sarah.
Someone curse?
No, Scooter stepped on the curse button.
All right, where should I put the coke furnace? Should I just go further down from these boys? Just like make a staircase down?
Is it like soda coke, right, Trevor, or no?
No.
Oh.
Yes,
ooh,
definitely.
Jeremy made a neutronium ingot.
That's the first ingot. Nice. Now I need 25 to make my next piece. So I've got one.
Until I can figure out what the hell we're doing wrong with magic, I'll go back to my first
Wait a
love.
Minute, Jack.
making dolls.
Do you think I could make... No, they wouldn't let that. I was going to say, can I put this in a cloche of some kind, like seeds?
I don't think so, unfortunately.
I would highly doubt that. Okay, I do need to use a cloche, though. I do need to...
Or you could use the one that's making shit right now around the corner.
Jeremy, you told me you had like food-related items that you wanted me to make last episode.
I'm missing ones.
Do you need anything or no?
Cake would be awesome.
Oh, you want a cake?
Yeah.
Piece of cake to bake, pretty
cool. All right, don't mind me. I'll slap a couple cakes at your heels.
They go in your mouth, man.
Oh, no, I just need one cake. That's one perfect. Cake. Okay, so hang on. Let me see what else I need.
There you go, pal. Right in front of your eyes.
Oh, no, no, no.
Eat up.
God damn it. I need a craft with it, damn it.
You get what you get, pal.
Awesome. Son of a bitch.
Wonder if I do.
That's a wedding cake, by the way.
Oh, I need a tier one. Oh, shit ass.
So you need to put it to use.
Congrats. Save the top in the freezer.
People do that, right?
Yeah. What? So
yeah. Oh, save the wedding cake, yeah.
Supposed to be like your first anniversary. You eat some of the wedding cake.
You do that after someone dies too. First anniversary, just take a little bite.
That too.
Take a little bite of them.
A little bite.
Yeah.
It's fermented.
Slime. And I'm instantly stuck. Well, I tried.
What's wrong, Fredo?
I tried going back to the cows. I got instantly stuck. So I have no idea. I've been on wikis and I've been on the internet and it's sending me loops.
Tales as old as yeah.
Song as old as hey.
Cutie and the year.
Yeah.
All right, so I've got some coke brick now.
Yo, you gonna share?
No. Now, Jack, is the furnace? Oh, wait a minute.
All right, while he's thinking of what to ask, Jack, how do I put water in a cloche?
You can do like a sink, or
can I just use a bucket of water?
I don't know if you can do that actually.
All right, hold on, make a sink.
I made that doll.
Matt sounds like me when I was playing with my Barbies as a kid.
Painting machine? Oh, you know I'm into that.
Slime block.
All right, see, while I work on everything else now, it will be making a bunch of fucking neutrons, which to answer your question at the beginning, Trevor, when you were like, that doesn't make any sense, it says don't think too hard about it.
Cool.
Did my computer break?
Probably, Matt. Just going off of what I know about your computer.
My handheld computer. My computer's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that one time where...
there it is.
Well, I won't say what actually happened because that would make us look bad. I can't open the thing.
Yeah, I'm working. I'm messing with power right now and it's having issues.
Oh, well, in that case.
I don't know why power's not going to my thing.
Oh, yeah. Completely ignored my grid system, too, so... River's watching.
Okay, now that I've made a sink.
I asked them and they didn't know how to get rid of it.
Okay, I have that up.
Thank you.
Oh, transport pipe. That would do it, I think.
For some odd reason, that doesn't have the same effect when you're going through a drive-thru.
Minecraft is hard, dog.
Dude, Minecraft is hard.
I never play these kind of games. This is a whole fucking...
What, Lindsay?
You know, you're picking up your McDonald's and you go, Thank you.
They just look at you like you're a weirdo.
Don't let you
and
back
you
in.
Are.
It's kind of weird. Tell you to leave.
Man, maybe whenever I pull up, what are you selling?
Sir, this is a Wendy's.
I want that voice. It's a high price.
10-piece nugget.
What the fuck is all
spicy?
Thank you.
Jack, I'm stupiding over here. How do I make this water go from the sink to the cloche? I really can't figure it out.
Use a water transfer pipe.
Oh, it has to be a fluid pipe. Oh, it's gotta
be a fluid.
Fluid
conduit will do it. I think I have some of that already.
Hey.
Where are you at, Jeremy?
I'm in the magic room.
You're cool. Oh, did you want to do magic?
I need purple slime, but in order to get purple slime...
I have got a purple slime chicken.
I need to...
There's also like a purple slime tree.
I need the cow to make the purple... That doesn't make any fucking sense.
You probably need to move these forward a little bit, Jeremy.
Jack, did you turn the power back on?
No, I was working on it, but I stopped to help Jeremy.
Yay.
Oh.
There was an Enderman around here.
Iron furnace.
I was going to ask me if I wanted to do magic.
I just need like bone meal and dirt or something.
Do we have sugar cane or no?
Oh shit, sticky keys. Thank you.
Oh, there's sugar cane right here.
Hey, Jeremy?
Yeah, huh?
I got this for you. I want you to have it.
Thank you, Jack.
I don't know what that does, but anyway.
I don't know.
Tell him you're proud of him. Jack, tell him you're proud of him.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Aww. That was really sweet.
Thank you. I need that.
Now ask him if he's winning, son.
I'm not. Losing. Are you winning, son? No.
No.
It's a dumbass meme. It really is, but I love it for that reason, because usually the answer is no. No, we are not winning.
All right, Matt, is your power working again?
Nope. There's not enough energy to open contents.
Oh, I think it's growing.
It's growing.
Oh, whoa. Fuck. What was that? That was awesome. Matt just like magicked in front of me. Yeah. Oh, he did it again. I feel like I shouldn't be watching this, but I'm not going to stop.
What does it do, you ask? Nothing.
It looked pretty cool. I'm just like a real magician.
Yeah, what's cool?
I don't want to have to work on this today.
Disappointed.
Disappointed.
Do you need help, Jeremy?
Oh, boy. I'm sure. Okay. Yeah, hang on. Let me see here.
Here you go. These guys will help you out while I continue making dolls.
Thanks, Matt.
What am I doing? Sugar. There we go. Where the fuck am I going to find sugar? Sugar cane. I just cut it down. Why?
Oh, am I dumb? Do these need power? They do.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, I need flux. I need some flux.
I'm working on it.
Yo,
who messed with my GP back here?
Dude, I would have switched power companies by now if this happened in real life.
I know, right?
Oh, it's still there. It's just not letting me glide.
I was promised unlimited power.
But an itty-bitty living space.
Palpatine campaigned on this.
Yeah.
Anyone have an egg on them? Just because...
Egg.
Because...
I have one on my face.
Shift right click to open inventory.
Oh my god, red velvet cupcake? Oh my god. There's so many cupcakes.
No.
Fredo Pig, you okay? I see you over there.
How do I put water back into a bucket?
Uh-oh, were you flooding the temple? Hang on. I know this game. No. Hello, seasoned flutter here. What's going on? How can I help?
Bro, how do you play this game?
Fredo,
I'm trying to put water back into this bucket.
You just survive.
No, once you've put, there's no putting it back in the
bucket.
Yeah,
I was like, nope.
It's not a thing.
Once it's out of the bucket, you can't put it back in.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I don't know if that's true. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm just trying to scoop water back in. Hold on.
I'm trying to find the source block. There it is.
Oh, God.
Got you. You're safe, little piggy. Oink, oink.
Okay, source block. All right.
Oink, oink.
Source block.
Even I can't find the source block.
Remember the source from Charmed?
Charmed?
Yeah,
I'm sure.
He was the source of all evil. And then the Charmed ones thought it was smart to marry him.
Let's talk.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah. Does anyone have an egg for real?
There was in stone here the whole time.
Okay, there's chests littered with eggs over by the... Let me see what I can do about this.
All right, it's working now. All right, so I changed the network to something called... It's lava energy now instead of...
can't believe you've done this.
Instead of Jack's network.
All right, Lindsay.
So if you have any flux controllers, switch them over to...
How would I even do that?
What if I walked into here?
I have a storage tablet.
Just let me milk you.
Yep. Just going to sit here and watch this for a minute.
Don't let me milk you.
Just milk my bucket. Damn it.
What's wrong, Fredo?
Oh. You're watching.
All right. I made another doll.
Hey.
Don't look at me.
Oh, yes. Eggs. Thank you.
Hey, Lindsay, for future reference, there's some nice loads of eggs down here, like a 1,200, 1,300.
Oh, number. I didn't even. Nice.
Oh, there is milk in it. I did get the milk. What the fuck?
All right, Jack.
Hey, T-Bone.
How do I empower? This is clearly not the way, but I...
I mean, what are you trying to empower?
This guy.
To what?
To an empowered Restonia.
Empowered Restonia?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you need to... There's like a certain formula you need. You need to put all four things on the...
All right, yeah. So, Trevor, you need a nether brick, redstone, red dye, and a brick.
Thank you, Jack. There you go. There's a brick. Okay, and then redstone and red dye, and then something else red. Cool.
Oh, is this some other thing?
Something borrowed, something red.
Oh.
Sure.
Okay.
I was like, yeah, that's how I remember my wedding, yes.
How do I get the computer just doesn't work anymore.
Matt, switch the network, the energy network, to lava network.
How do I do that?
I don't know.
Great.
Oh, no. I need power for these cloches.
Jeremy, I fixed the power, I think, so you should be okay.
Oh, do we have some leftover flux plugs?
I mean, flux plugs are pretty easy to make, so...
Oh, okay, then I'll just make them. I need a flux block, which is, oh my god.
I want to make all these cupcakes. I'm doing it. I don't care if we need them. This is just happening.
That's kind of where I'm at with the dolls, Lindsay.
Nice, yes. But you and I, we're going to build an empire, Matt.
Except I know we don't need them. I'm just doing it to fill out things in the book.
Yeah, but think about how cute our storefront's going
to
look.
Like you've lied to me, Jack.
Oh, well, right. These dolls aren't really what I call plugs. Cute.
Thank you.
Jeremy, where are you?
I'm over in my, spot.
Oh, I know where your spot is.
Enderman, you're back.
I doubt you need it anymore, but here's your cake, buddy.
No, I do need it. I do need it.
Good. Okay, excellent.
You and me, one and the same.
Yes. Hell yes.
Jeremy.
You're welcome.
There you go. There's your
flux. Oh my god, that's two more ingredients right there. Yes.
Oh my god, this is awesome.
You want to do magic?
Cherry cheesecake.
We could go do some magic. It'd be fun.
Yes. I got this too. Lindsay,
what's
a dragon
up?
Fruit.
Oh, awesome. Eat it. What do we
that
do?
That goes
it?
In there. Or no, don't eat it. Don't
shit.
No.
Oh shit. Do we have another rack chicken?
I think so.
He's gonna kill me.
Yep. Oh, Matt was right.
And what's the name of the network?
Lava Network.
All right, please select a network.
I got an iron wand.
Network selection. There we go. Lava energy.
Is this dangerous to be in?
No, you're fine.
Oh, damn. I mean, good.
From Lava Network. It just says input 0RF.
You know, it's gonna say 0RF, but I mean, so Jeremy, what are you trying to do?
I'm just trying to power this cloche.
All right, 2 seconds.
Oh, gotta stick this.
Lava energy, name, flux plug, priority 0.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I have 200 RF energy.
Oh, you know what?
Did I get what I wanted?
Man, did I give you the wrong thing?
Anyone need more draconic cores too, random?
Oh, is that the other thing? Like the other way?
Yeah, I gave you the wrong one.
I was doomed to fail from the start.
There you go, Jeremy. All right, Jeremy, you're set now.
Yay!
And here, I'll give you this too. That's some energy cable, so you can run off of that into a different one. So if you plug that to the left of it, it should... No.
Missed it. I tried.
Nice.
I just want to make sure it works before I leave.
I like the confidence, though. Missed it. Yes.
I'm going to have to build up to reach it.
There you go. And so the weird thing with this is those flat parts, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so let's do...
Oh, I've got the only thing I needed from that. Yeah! Water essence.
Oh, I made some batter.
Oh, fire essence. Yes.
It's happening.
Oh my god, how many things are in here? It's like the whole grocery store.
Does it take an entire bowl to do it? Does it burn the bowl?
Matt, your computer, who gave that to you? Was it Trevor?
Trevor, yes.
Trevor, do you want to show Matt how to change the wireless network on the computer thing you're holding?
I can just change the one that it's linked to.
Yeah, that's what you need to do.
I mean, I don't know if it is linked to anything in particular. It just pulls energy out of the air.
I need a shit ton of fuck.
Lava energy. There we go. It should be linked to it now.
Nothing changed.
What is it saying?
It just says not enough energy to open the contents.
How about now?
Oh.
Not enough energy to open the contents.
Yes.
Can you toss it to me?
I can toss it to you, yeah.
Let me put these here, and then let's see what you got.
Yes! All right. Another ingredient. Was that one just looking at me?
This one?
Oh.
He's got shoes.
Oh, they like move around and shit. Oh, weird.
Yeah, he's alive. He's a living thing.
Well.
Jeremy, I should show you something I got.
I don't know if I want to see what you got.
I have 8 of them.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, I'm thinking something's effed up with my game then, because I can't open these chests, and I have this grid pattern that's been here since the start of the video.
You have a grid pattern?
Uh-huh.
So, Lindsay, if you get an open hand, like have nothing in your hand, and then just mm-hmm. right click on one of the boxes, it'll pull, or excuse me, shift left click will pull a stack, left click will just pull a single.
I was on the edge of my seat for what shift needed to be.
That'll work, thank you.
I know.
You're right, Matt, you bored?
Yeah, it was so exciting. Shift right click, right?
Dude, I'm getting so close to finishing this fucking stew.
I don't know why yours isn't working.
That sounds about right. Tech support has told me that many a time before.
Yeah, our network, our energy network got a little funky today for some reason.
Do we have a crusher?
Yes, we do, Matt.
What the fuck? I gotta make meatloaf?
Why is it that the... Okay, there's a buffer. Input. Oh, input.
Try this, Trevor. Alakazam. Did that work?
Yes.
Okay, let me see. Damn, that one did not work.
It turns out you didn't say the magic word. Oh, that's what it was.
Babazoo.
Jabroni.
That didn't work. Garflinkle.
That'll do it.
That wasn't it.
Okay, I need a nether brick now. Does anyone have one on hand?
Shazoo.
No, I don't.
Because if you happen to know where Netherrack is, I just, that's going to be the more difficult
thing. I think I have a Netherrack chicken.
Yeah, I was like, there should be Netherrack chicken.
I don't see one in your chest.
Oh, Netherrack. Yeah, there's a way to do it.
Lindsay.
What's up?
Don't you have a cooking chest somewhere, like full of...
I do.
Where would that be?
I'll show you.
You can make Netherrack with lava in a stone barrel with redstone.
It's true. I think I just need one, because then it turns into one brick, so just one.
Do you have a pot?
I do.
Oh, you do?
Need that pot?
Oh, I could use that pot.
Yeah, borrow my pot.
Oh, wow, thank you.
Of course.
Oh, the stag mill. Will that crush obsidian?
I think so. You're just making crushed obsidian?
Oh, it's pulverized obsidian.
There you go. Yeah, that did it.
Okay, cool.
How does a lava chicken work?
They make like little, like basically like things you drop and it's like holding a bucket of lava.
Yeah, I just gotta find the lava chicken.
Alphabetical order.
Oh, are these all alphabetical now? Oh, I didn't even pay attention to that.
Yes.
Thanks, Jack. I was like, why are these in a totally different order? My brain started to low-key memorize where everything was.
I was so happy they're alphabetical. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even notice that.
All right, I made all the dolls I can do until I make more dolls.
Okay. Everything's fine. Ooh, yes.
Oh, Trevor, god damn it.
Just be careful.
What happened? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, first, I'm smart.
That was very close to hitting me.
That was very close to hitting my storage crates, which have all of my shit.
Oh, bye.
What? Bye, Trevor.
What did Trevor do? What was it?
Just drop lava right next to all my shit.
That's awesome. Aimed at the barrel. I don't know how else to put it in the barrel.
Were you holding shift and did it?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you hold shift, it's going to put it on top of it.
Why not? Why? Now, why?
And also,
is it
why there? Why not?
Shift?
Why not in the mansion? That's just hell.
The hell mansion's
true.
I love
there
it.
Is hell mansion. Now, this is probably why I did shift click, because click click won't do.
The hell mansion should be where we spawn all of our monstrosities. I agree.
Oh, dude, it should be, which is why I'm finishing the seven dolls.
What's a chiseled bit bag?
What is that's like if you have a chisel, you can take little bits out of things and then it keeps them in there.
Somebody gave me their bits.
Thank you so much for the bits. Appreciate it.
So I can't make it like go into the barrel from the lava egg. Let's try this right here. Now what I did was clever, but not it.
Trying to figure this out.
What is it you're working on?
The cows.
Oh, this guy's got some cow stuff
he's
going
learning.
On.
I had to learn how to find it first because the standard wikis wouldn't work, so I need to do stone block stuff. It's a thing.
I'm just stuck in the computer.
I'm learning.
There you go.
Well, that's good. Together. You're learning though. That's the thing. That's good.
Fucking trying.
Yes.
So Jeremy, Jack H network is working again for power.
Oh, okay, cool.
Matt, try your thing again. See if everything's working again.
Okay. Nope.
Yeah, your shit's broken, Matt. So change it to Jack Age Network.
Empowered, yes. This will be incredibly worth it for everybody
boy.
To see.
Wasn't Pegasus like 22 or something?
Yeah, he was a young little man.
An age that makes me sad.
A young little man.
Ooh, Jeremy.
Yeah, Jeremy.
Here you go. I got this for you. Where you go? You're playing around with this stuff right now. Here you go.
Perfect. Oh, not even worth it. That. Damn. Okay, well.
Oh, cool.
That's actually might be something you could use right now, so.
Yeah, it may or may not turn into something I can use. I have no idea. But we'll get right now. I'm making a soup.
Nice. And I'm making a second pot.
And so there we go. I've just finished my centrifuge.
Yo, why are you... that's why. I can see your heat. Your body heat.
What?
I've got infrared goggles on.
You're looking at the heat of the pig?
Yeah, from the back.
It's fiery, like a Charizard.
The next step of making the soup.
Charizard.
Isn't that T-Pig, the fire Pokemon, right?
T-Pain, the fire Pokemon?
Tepig.
Sure, I
it's
hear
like,
right.
Because it's like Tepig, like Tepid. Yeah.
Back to business, everybody. Whoop, put my...
Is that getting power?
Ding. Wait, ding, wait.
Oh, no, because I got to change it back to
ding,
Jack.
Wait, ding, wait.
Jack AH is not working. Yes!
Is that working now?
Yeah, the soybean is spinning.
Change things, network.
We'll have soup in no time.
potato and cheese pierogies. There's pierogies in here?
Ooh-wee-oo.
You got some pierogies?
Tofu.
Yeah, it's like visiting my in-laws. It's awesome. Tuna, potato, what?
Oh, why do I have a chiseled bit bag? I'm going to throw that away.
Fred, are you handing them out? Are you like the chisel Santa right now?
I'm not doing nothing. Don't blame it on me. I'm working on these cows.
Hey, does anyone have a bone? I have a lot of bone meal, but does anyone have a bone?
I don't. Sorry.
Bone white chicken will get you all of the bone meal you need.
Yeah, I need a bone. All right, I'm off to find a skeleton.
Go into the mansion.
Yep.
There's definitely some in there. Does making batter burn a mixing bowl every time?
Batter burn a bitter bowl?
Have you never made batter before?
Burn
no,
a bitter
because
bowl?
If it does, I'm upset because that's not how baking works.
Betty bought butter.
Lindsay, did you find my oven that I snuck into the...
Let me see. I haven't looked around.
Quest completed. Okay.
That's exactly how I feel about it.
Yep.
Look what I made.
Oh, what?
I stumbled into this when I was making a Coke oven.
That's
I found
awesome.
Like an oven.
Thank you. This is the best thing anyone's ever made for me.
You know, everyone Whoa. Can use it, you know, like pigs can use it. I'll put that pig right in there. Hey,
pigs
Fredo,
can
you clean
it,
my oven?
Everyone.
Can you clean
get on
my
in
oven?
There, Fredo.
Yes, get
on.
What, all the way in the
get
back.
Get on in there.
All the way
where it's
in the
nice
back.
And juicy,
can I
you
eat
know?
My chicken in there?
Yeah, I would love yeah. that. A turpiggin. Wait, a chick piggin.
Trevor, I don't know if I can like move these two though, right? Without breaking them and destroying them, right?
Yeah, let's do that. That's it.
Dude, someone is burning through the things.
Yeah, I just made all the dolls.
Ah, perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Everyone is so polite today, especially you dummies. Y'all are the best.
Yeah, they are pretty cool, right?
Yeah,
you want to see the dolls? This is a porcelain doll.
Oh.
It's just shitty.
I love it.
This is an oozing
my
doll.
That's my
I
favorite
have to
one
have
so
my
far.
My dolls.
It makes blue slime. This is the freezing doll. It makes a blizz. I don't know what
Elsa?
That is.
Okay.
Blizz
it's
Taylor.
A blazing doll. I think it makes, what does it make?
Flame princess. Okay.
A blaze. This is a crushing doll.
Found a bone.
It makes a basals. I don't know what the hell that is either.
Oh.
This is a floating doll.
Ghost doll. Okay.
It makes a shulker.
Ghost princess.
It's Ooh. A creeping doll.
We'd like
that
a shulker.
One the best.
Makes an ender. Do you want a shulker?
Yeah.
Bam.
It's an ender doll?
I can't do it.
That's cool.
I don't know how to do it. It's supposed to make them. Oh, I have to drop in a barrel of witch water to make them.
Oh, I have one of those.
You have witch water?
Yeah.
This makes a guardian, Lindsay.
Oh,
head
that's
to the
cool
mushroom.
Too. Nice.
And this one makes. Oh, what the hell?
Nothing.
Thank you for showing me your collection, Matt.
Anytime. This makes a blip.
Lindsay, I'm going to give you some extra stock.
Okay.
That I don't need. Do you have a bakeware?
Let's see. I do. I believe I do. Yeah. Huh?
Can I borrow the bakeware?
Yeah. I wonder
Where's
if I can make another one
yep.
of these, too. Let's see.
Where's the witch water?
It's just me, one of your dummies.
Oh, thank you.
It's in the mushroom.
Trevor, do you want to be the first to see these?
Absolutely, I do.
Oh, it's starting.
What the hell is going on?
God, I am sucking milk out of this cow.
Okay, that's a way to say that.
Get it.
Oh.
I like that it's a pig saying it, too.
Yes.
So this one specifically goes in the witch water.
Oh, look at it. Now it's purple.
Like you said that. Now it's purple.
Ooh. Wait, no, that's a different doll.
Alfredo.
What happened?
Now, you're celebrating. You have your cows, right?
I have a cow.
You have a cow.
And I'm pulling milk from the cow.
Is that the only cow that you have?
Yes, but I'm starting production on the second cow.
On the second cow.
Whoa, oh, there it is. I saw.
Is there a specific cow you need?
It was
now,
there.
Now, if
I hear it.
If someone in this lobby needed raw beef. What would be the situation at hand?
No.
I found it, Trevor.
I hear it in the walls.
Trevor, it's over here.
I don't want this to turn into bloodshed.
It doesn't need to be like this.
Lindsay, help! Help
Matt.
Me! Cow, I'm in the ceiling again. God damn it.
Okay.
Hold on, let me work on another cow.
Okay, all right, okay.
Ha-ha! Come here,
Don't
you.
Get me wrong, Alfredo. I'm very proud of your accomplishments.
No, fizzy lifting drinks.
Stop. Hold on. Let me get you
Fredo.
Another cow. This is my prize cow.
Fredo, get me down. Oh, it put me down in the furnace.
Is he in the furnace? Oh, yeah, you're in the
what
furnace.
What is going on with you guys?
Okay. Man,
you know?
Let me kill it, Trevor. I want to become it.
Oh.
Oh, damn it.
I couldn't see its health.
It's okay.
Well, Matt, go make another one.
I think I have enough to make one more.
I can't open my storage tablet anymore.
Yeah, I can't either.
I don't have enough energy.
That's what mine said.
Oh my god.
I don't know what's going on with that. You might have to switch some stuff around.
Stop it. Stop it. You wait.
I love that it's a pig so much. It's my favorite shit. Stop it. You wait.
Stop it. You wait.
I'll be back with that beef,
yes.
Fredo.
Suck the water from the water cow. Yes!
I'll be back for that beef, Fredo.
Oh, shit.
I'm playing prop hunt.
Trevor.
Yeah?
Your witch stuff died, by the way.
No, it'll regenerate.
Will it? Okay, there it is. All right, I've dumped it in the witch water.
Day one as a prop. He hasn't seen me yet.
I actually need 2 pieces of raw beef.
What? Oh, fuck.
I actually need 3 pieces
what?
Of raw beef.
All right, hold on. Let me make these cows. You stay. Protect my cows.
Oh, 3 Trevor, it actually says spawning.
Of raw beef.
What? What?
No. How many pieces?
Alfredo. Alfredo. What? Look at me, Alfredo.
Why are you levitating?
I have obtained perfectness.
Yeah, no, it looks real perfect from here.
I can now float.
Unfortunately, affected everything but his language.
What could
Jack, do you have a beef chicken?
I have a leather chicken.
You think you're better than me, Jack? Huh? Hovering above a pig?
Matt, come into the cathedral.
Okay.
Matt, what are you?
I'm a box.
Matt, prop hunt. Box. Yeah, nice. What's up, box?
You're a little askew.
You're askew.
Ow! That box just bit me.
Alfredo. Enjoy.
What is this?
The bag of bits.
A bit bag?
I made it for you.
Thank you for the bits. What do I do? Just put stuff in it?
Oh, yeah. Making that oil. Everything is coming up this side.
All right. If you slaughter that one, does this get... I guess I just hit it with a sword.
This one?
Alfredo.
Yeah, that one.
This might seem like a foolish question.
I got 2. I'll be back for more.
Does that cow give milk?
Yes, I'm currently sucking milk out of it.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm an entrepreneur of cows.
I still need bread.
Where'd my other oil go?
Hey, where'd my bucket go?
Oh, I remember I spent so long one episode making bread,
Jeremy,
and now I need it again.
You're gonna want to not be right here, by the way.
Bucket of water, there salt, flour. Oh my gosh, Lindsay, how far would you be from making bread?
I could probably make bread pretty quickly. Let's see.
Jeremy, you're gonna want to not be standing where you're standing.
Why? What are you doing?
I'm combining my doll and milk to make blue slime.
Milk doll.
Oh.
A new creature.
I mean, it's said to never get high off your own supply, but... Oh, this milk is good.
Fredo, put the milk down. You're not you when you're milking.
Oh, I'm milking.
Jeremy, look at me now.
You have googly eyes, too. It's absurd.
Do I?
Yes. Yes.
Jeremy.
Oh,
yes, what's up? What's up, Fredo? Yes.
I can't watch.
It's done, Fredo.
Okay.
I have all the beef I could ever want.
For now.
I need pumpkins.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
I would again not be where you were.
Well, get away from my stuff.
I mean, I would, but you got all the crucibles or barrels and shit out here, so.
As long as you don't blow up my shit, don't care.
Oh, no. Oh,
okay. It can't blow anything up.
Blow it up. Blow it all up.
Fredo's lost it.
You fucking what?
5, 4, 3, 2, fish. Ah!
You got a fish?
I have a fish. Stop running, fish. Bad fish.
Oh, yeah, it's Guardian.
Ah, there we are.
All right, I just need these fucking pumpkins to grow. So the stalks are all grown. They just need to, like, produce pumpkins. Trevor?
Oh, it's happening.
Trevor, what,
Huh?
What, are you doing?
Don't dig too deep. Don't dig too deep.
Okay.
Lindsay.
Matt, are you in the ceiling again?
Oh. Look at me swim through the field of wheat.
It's beautiful. Be free. Be free, Matt. Get out of here. Go on, boy. Get out of
here. The wagging tail is the best part.
It's pretty awesome. I kind of want you to like haunt this field now.
The old ghost. Oh. The ghost fish in the wheat field.
Uh-oh, that's going to be difficult to make, isn't it? Oh, shit.
What are you trying to make?
I need a chorus fruit.
Just sing to some pineapples.
And there we go.
What's compressed ender gravel?
Hey, Matt, can I try something real quick?
What do you want to try?
Ah! Okay, it works.
Holy shit.
All right, this sword's pretty powerful.
Now you can become a guardian, I believe.
What was that?
I've made a sword that will pretty much wreck anything or anyone.
Well, that's what I'm also working on a similar thing.
Yeah, bread.
Hey, Jeremy. Jeremy, you want to see something neat?
What?
Hello.
Hey, he's got Draconic. You can go. Hey, how about you go kill the Chaos Chicken next episode then?
Honestly, that's what I was planning on because I need to do some shit with the chickens.
Jack, I need you to understand something.
What's up?
Never do that to me ever again. Okay. Or this. Oh, Jack, you've asked for it.
What did I ask for?
You've asked for it, Jack.
You never finished your statement, so.
He's going to turn into a fish.
You've asked for it, Jack.
Uh-oh.
You've asked for it.
Better say, hope he said please.
Launched a manual backup.
That's fair.
Are you going to try to crash the server again real quick?
Matt has dropped it. I mean, we might have to back up because Matt has dropped an icosahedron or whatever the hell it is.
Jeremy, come see the birth of your son. Your bread's here.
Oh,
I told
Matt,
you.
Matt, told who? You told Jack. You're going to kill
Jack.
Us all.
I tried to tell Jack.
You're killing us all?
Hi, Lindsay.
Hey.
Can you pick that up with a chance key pendant? I don't know if you can.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll find out.
It's a beautiful baby bread loaf.
You know what I can do with that, Lindsay?
I just finished my lovely little engineering dungeon.
Just started to learn.
I can use all of those and make meatloaf. Yeah.
Lovely. Oh, yes.
It actually hasn't done anything yet, Jack, so it probably
won't. Because you haven't popped it yet. You have to pop it first, Matt.
Oh, well, yeah, don't worry about it.
Well, no, because I don't want to leave this here and then like have to do shit and then come back and have to restore. So pop it or
well, Jack, reload. Here's what we do. Here's what we do, Jack. Save it.
All right, well, there goes Jeremy.
Oh, well, never mind. Jeremy popped it.
I backed it up just before you dropped it.
If we didn't like the effect...
Time was a-wasting.
If we didn't like the effect, we could have redone it.
Hey! That's not
bad.
What
the hell was that?
It was an end crystal, and then it blew it up, but I don't really think that did much.
Oh, well, that's not that bad.
Well, don't kill me again.
There's probably a dragon flying around somewhere right now. Oh, you know what I can do is cool. I can murder all your target dummies.
That's true. You can kill them in one hit now.
Jack, I know you still need your crucibles, but I'm all about these cupcakes now, so
all right, no, that's, you know. Lindsay, you are relieved of duty. I thank you for your time. Yes, Matt.
Jack, really quick, I'm fine with you killing them. I'm fine with you killing them, but you gotta leave Gavin, all right? You gotta leave him. He's been a big part of the series,
that's true.
Okay?
Jack, do we have a crusher around?
We've got a sag mill. You're right in front of you. I'm standing on it.
Will that crush end stone into end stone crushed? End stone?
Maybe.
The answer is no.
You said a lot of words there.
Yeah, what just happened?
I need to get chorus fruit, and apparently I can get that by sifting something.
Jeremy, this looks atrocious.
Compressed ender... Oh, no, wait. Just a sieve. If I do crushed end stone through a string mesh, I might get a chorus flower, which is what I want. So to make crushed end stone, I need to... put end stone in a crusher. I don't want to get too technical with anyone.
Logically, what you said makes sense.
I don't want to blow anyone away here, but all right. So that will have to be next point. Oh my God, I'm so close to making a goddamn thing. Oh, there's an ultimate stew. Oh my gosh, I'm so close.
So wait, does the meatloaf go into the ultimate stew then?
Yeah.
Is that my God.
So far that hasn't it. A pile of neutrons, water essence, fire essence, wheat, carrot, potato, dragon fruit, beetroot, garlic.
Those are my secrets back there.
Soybean, eggplant, secrets. Broccoli, carrot soup, meatloaf, cake, and beef jerky are all in there.
Damn.
Don't go back there unless you have a photosensitivity warning.
Okay.
Oh, God, what have you done?
Nothing.
I really thought I made a crusher.
Check this. The power of chicken flight.
Oh, look at you.
Do my wings flap?
Nope.
Perfect. It is more like a falling with style. Matt, let me show you what I'm working on here, pal.
Okay, hang on. Give me just a second, and then I'll check. No.
This is going to be the rest of my Minecraft arc, I've determined, so.
Well, I can just hit it with a hammer.
That's fine.
Smash it with a hammer.
Every time you talk about smashing things with a hammer. Every time, that's what I think of. God, he's been so great.
I can start hammering stuff.
Good. Jack said he needed the auto hammers, which is what I was working on.
Oh, I've got an engineer's hammer.
Wow.
Huh?
Oh.
I just sifted that crushed end stone and got nothing.
Why don't we bring the diamond meshes into one spot?
Yeah.
Because it keeps moving away from here.
That's not a bad idea.
All right. Next part, I will go on the epic journey to try and goddamn find chorus fruit.
And I'm going to go kill a chaos chicken, I think.
Jeremy, yeah. Take my hand. We'll go.
The cow industry will rise. It will boom from the ashes of my inability to play this game.
You're getting there.
Industry will boom.
You're learning, Fredo. You're learning. You're doing it.
I'm milking the shit out of these cows.
Why are you milking shit out of them?
That's weird.
Well, everyone needs manure.
Welcome to Fecal Farms with your
He's
old
He's also
farmer
been a pig
pal,
the whole
Fredo.
Time doing it, which is my favorite part.
Hey, so you want to go out into the Haunted Mansion and pop one of these bad boys?
Yeah, let's celebrate. Let's celebrate.
Well, real quick, we're going to want to do a backup, but I'm going to show you what my new arc contains.
Oh, the engineering dungeon.
Yes. Welcome.
Oh, my God.
Yes, this is where I make my oils, you see.
Yes, you have oils and a workbench of
potion seller.
Oh, my God. I just found
things
a fuck ton of
endstone. Things that I can make in this room are
You got
endless.
The mossy stone brick as well.
Yes, it's damp and moist.
Fuck!
Jeremy, what happened to you?
The Slytherin common room is just around there.
Oh, lovely. I'll be joining there in a
I
second,
I saw the
Trevor.
Whole thing. He was there, and then he wasn't.
I put down endstone and I went, yes! I went to back out of a menu and quit the whole game.
How are you doing that?
Because Trevor, I have something pretty incredible. I actually
are you
have...
there, mod? It's me, Minecraft.
Horns? Oh my god, he's a devil. He's... Oh my god.
Jack summoning Clark book. Valhalla, yeah. Like, oh my god. Yeah.
What was that book called again?
Signaling Ragnarok.
Children of...
Of the Corn?
No, that's Stephen King.
That's a weird movie.
All right, we gotta pop some stuff?
Yeah, I'll go further away.
Childhood's End. Good fucking book if you haven't read it.
All right.
I thought you were going to try to get Rockbird back again.
Oh, I will get Rockbird back, too.
All right, here we go.
Let's let this one go first.
Yeah, I've got a lot of different venues to play with, but now I'm interested in this food.
Just
dropped a helmet.
Give me a helmet. Yeah, and some XP.
All right, well, Matt, you want to try to make Rockbird?
Yeah, let me try to make Rockbird.
Yes, you're
do another backup, because that was a good helmet.
Okay.
You're next.
Lindsay, you okay? Lindsay, what? You okay?
If you said your name with no vowels.
I do have a chorus flower. I don't know how to make it into a fruit, but I have it.
Here are your crucibles, my friend. As promised.
Thank you.
Because a Jones always forgets her debts and then repays them way later.
A Jones only as good as her... whatever the sentence is.
Whatever.
Yes. As only as good as my... That's actually pretty appropriate. Trails her off, whatever. Loses attention. focus elsewhere. Am I relieved from duty?
You are relieved. Me. Thank you very much, Lindsay.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Good job.
I'm free.
Dobby is free.
I'm free. And now we will work as business partners, Jeremy, to make food.
Yes. So, yeah, Lindsay, I've got this chorus flower.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
I need to make some other type of machine, which I can then use. I have to make a machine called a phytogenic insulator.
Okay.
Which I can then put the chorus flower in, mixed with some rich phyto grow.
Obviously.
Which is made from sawdust, sure. Nitrate powder, and slag. I put that all in. It will make that. Then I put that in the machine with the chorus flower. And I put that in there, and then we'll produce the chorus fruit.
You slag.
That's the next ingredient of the soup.
Whoa! I want to make a fruit cake.
I made a sky hook.
Jack, save it and let's do this. I'll bring Rockbert back right now.
Do it.
Right, hang on one second. And then there's another thing I can do.
Lindsay?
Yeah?
If we wake up in these same spots looking at each other, we'll know that the world ended.
Say when, Jack.
Okay.
Oh, no. He's going for Rockbert. Go for
All
it.
Right, he's going for Rockbert. See if we can
Where
bring him
it?
Back. And there
oh,
we
no!
go.
Damn it, I gotta figure out another way to bring him back.
That not allowed. No playing God.
Wow.
Instantly.
Well, at least I preserved his DNA, but...
Yeah, but if I can't use it, what's the point?
Well, eventually we'll find a way. You preserve him just like Walt Disney's head. Eventually science will find a way.
True.
And then we'll have maybe Jurassic Park featuring such classics as Walt Disney.
Oh.
Walt Disney roars in the background.
I'm a human.
They do travel in herds.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.